Good evening, everyone. Tonight we're talking to you from one of the special venues in European football, the San Siro, here in the city of Milan. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season third group stage for you to look forward to. It's Leicester City, and they face Athletic Bilbao. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Dani Garcia. Now Raul Garcia. And it's with Inigo Martinez. Mikel San Jose. Raul Garcia with it. Dani Garcia. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Harvey Barnes. And that is how to thwart them. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, he's got all sorts going on for him, this player. Trickery, I don't mind that. I can play against trickery. Pace is a bit more of a problem. As soon as you got a player like that, you now have to manage him a lot closer.
And the defender takes care of business. Barnes. Chilwell. James Maddison. Now Ndidi. Barnes. Maddison with it. Tielemans. Ndidi. Harvey Barnes. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Tielemans. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. It's there for him. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, Derek, this is why coaches tell you to stop the cross from coming in. But they didn't get tight enough and were punished for it.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool.